Have you ever thought about how we read and write numbers? The number system we use today is called the Hindu Arabic system, and it's a base 10 place value system. You've probably seen a place value chart before. Each column has a different name, which is its value. The value of each column is 10 times larger than the column to its right. So when the digit 4 is here, it represents 4 hundreds. When it's here, it represents 4 tens. And here, it represents 4 ones. The place value columns go on infinitely. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions. That's a lot of columns. So it can be easier to think of the columns in place value houses. Each house has 3 rooms. The ones house has a room labeled ones, another labeled tens, and a third room labeled hundreds. The thousands house also has 3 rooms, a ones, a tens, and a hundreds room. This is the millions house. Can you see the pattern? This pattern continues all through the place value system, and you can use it to read and write large numbers easily. Even really huge numbers. It's a simple, elegant, and efficient system, and it's a really important part of our lives. So, are you ready to try using the place value houses to make sense of some large numbers in your life?
If you liked this video, you can find it and so many more at clickview.net. Sign up for free today.